The eliminations this week should be a good time. We had some great competition among the juniors before. Okay, game number two on today's TV tournament time. Ed Gumm Jr. Now, if that name rings a bell, it should. He is another of the father-son bowlers we have had on TV tournament time over the past, 26, 27 years. Well, I guess that young 22-year-old learned well.